room talk, cold story ever told. Somewhere far along this road, lost a soul to whom it's so heartless. How could you be so heartless? How could you be so heartless? To be so cold, it's the one when it breathes, yo. Just remember that you were talking to me, though. Neither was the way talking to me, yo. Mean after all the things that we've been through, mean after all the things we got into. Y'all know some things that you ain't told me. Y'all did some things, but that's the old me. Now you wanna get me back and you gon' show me. So you walk around like you don't know me. Got a new friend, I got homies in the end. Still so lonely in the night. Hear me talk, cold story ever told. Somewhere far down this road, lost a soul to whom it's so heartless. How could you be so heartless? How could you be so heartless? Bringing out a side of me that I don't know. I decided we weren't gonna speak, so why we up 3 a.m. on the phone? Why does she be so mad at me for? Homie, I don't know, she's hot and cold.
You are talking about dirty cages, wire floors, rusty. You're talking about food that is contaminated, water filled with algae sometimes, dogs that are emaciated. It's a horrible, horrible existence for man's best friend.
This is the life of a puppy mill dog. Melanie Kahn with the Humane Society of the United States says many puppy mills have hundreds, some even thousands of dogs.
They never get to have human interaction like most of the dogs that we own ourselves. It's a horribly sad experience for these dogs.
Which leads to dogs with severe physical and emotional problems.
Dogs scared of anything, including grass, because they've never seen it before. We see horrible physical conditions, problems with the paw pads from being on those wire floors for their whole lives, eye problems, ear problems. It just goes on and on.
With an estimated 10,000 puppy mills in the United States, the industry rakes in hundreds of millions of dollars a year.
It's a profit-driven industry, so there's very little incentive for these puppy mill operators to stop producing dogs at this alarming rate.
Even more alarming, the number of people who own puppy mill dogs but don't even realize it.
Many consumers unknowingly purchase puppy mill dogs at pet stores and online without knowing where the dogs came from. When you do make the decision to purchase a dog in a pet store, what you're doing is supplying the puppy mill industry. You are condemning that puppy's mother and father breeding in a puppy mill to those horrible conditions for their entire lives.
But you can help put a stop to puppy mills.
Don't buy a dog at a pet store. Don't buy a dog online. If you do want to get a dog, look at a shelter first or a rescue. And if you don't find the dog of your dreams there, make sure you're going to a good, responsible breeder. No civilized society should ever allow dogs to be raised in these kinds of conditions. This absolutely has to stop.
You talking to me though, neither was the way talking to me, yo. Mean after all the things that we've been through, mean after all the things we got into. Y'all know some things that you ain't told me. Y'all did some things, but that's the old me. Now you wanna get me back and you gon' show me. So you walk around like you don't know me. You got a new friend, I got homies. In the end, still so lonely. In the night, it's here and so cold story if so. Somewhere far down this road, lost a soul to a woman so heartless. How could you be so heartless? How could you be so heartless? How could you be so toxic to evil? Bringing out a side of me that I don't know. I decided we weren't gonna speak, so why we up 3 a.m. on the phone? Why does she be so mad at me for? Homie, I don't know, she's hot and cold. I won't stop, won't mess my groove up, cause I already know how this thing go. You run and tell your friends that you're leaving me. Say that they don't see what you see in me. You wait a couple months, then you gon' see. You never find nobody better than me. In the night, hear me talk. Cold story ever told. Somewhere far along this road, lost a soul to a woman so heartless. How could you be so heartless? How could you be so heartless? Talking, talking, talk. Baby, let's just knock it off. They don't know what we've been through. They don't know about me and you. So I got something new to see. You just gon' keep